lights in the arena and the crowd in the stands. 1,500 pounds of bull grip tight in your hands. Announcer says your name and the crowd goes wild. I've had rodeo dreams since I was a child. I ride in a rodeo a few times a year, get stomped and bucked, and then I ride enough, I get muddy and bloody, then I swear it off again. And left in the dirt, cheered by fans through 10 years of hurt. I've hung up my number, there's a ranch I run, where a man can make a living working out in the sun. Still I ride in a rodeo a few times a year, get stomped and bucked, right enough, I get muddy and bloody, then I swear it off again. He's holding on longer than they thought that he could. He's got a chance in Vegas at the glory and the wealth. Some nights I wonder, could I do it myself? So I ride in a rodeo a few times a year, get stomped and bucked, and then right enough, I get muddy and bloody, then I swear it off again. Yeah, I ride in a rodeo a few times a year, get stomped and bucked, and then right enough, I get muddy.